Almost 2 months after Siddharth Shukla's sudden demise, Shehnaz Gill returned to Instagram on Thursday and announced a video titled "Tu Yahi Hai" as a tribute to the late actor. On Friday, Shehnaz Gill released the video on her official YouTube channel. "Tu Yahi Hai" song is a compilation of Siddharth and Shehnaz's adorable moments from the Bigg Boss house. The song has been sung by Shehnaz Gill. The lyrics and music has been given by Raj Ranjod. This video has left Siddharth's fans emotional. Shehnaz also shared the video on her Instagram handle. After watching the video expressing their emotions, one of the fans commented, "We love you and we love you the same way till our last breath. Most importantly, we don't wanna lose our bubbly Shehnaz, so please stay happy. I wish aapko life mein ab bas happiness mile aur hum sab bhi aapke saath hain." Another fan commented, "Hey R. Siddharth, this bond should be remembered till the end of this era and beyond." Shehnaz and Siddharth's unfinished music video titled Habit was recently released. The song was a tribute to the late actor. Habit song featured Shehnaz and Siddharth and has footage from the last time the popular pair shot for the music video of the song earlier this year. Shreya Ghoshal and Arko have composed the music for the song. Habit was released on Saregama Music's YouTube channel and all major streaming platforms on October 21st. Known for his work in shows such as Babul Kangan Chhoote Na, Dil Se Dil Tak and Balika Vadhu, Siddharth, who came out as the winner of Bigg Boss 13, died aged 40 after suffering a massive cardiac arrest on September 2nd. Siddharth is survived by his mother Rita Shukla and two sisters. Siddharth and Shehnaz were fondly called Sidnaz by their fans. The chemistry between the two grew in the Bigg Boss house. There were reports that Shehnaz was by Siddharth's side when he breathed his last. Siddharth never formally confirmed their relationship. They appeared together on reality shows where their chemistry was all too evident. Shehnaz Gill has now resumed shooting of her upcoming projects. She recently made her first public appearance for the promotional interviews for her recently released film Hausla Rakh alongside the other leads of the film, Diljit Dosanjh and Sonam Bajwa. The film has been very well received by the audience and Shehnaz has been praised for her acting skills. INS Report.